And when you're free, take a walk around the building that you drew, and steal the person from a story.